I built this baby rocking machine, but it only goes back and forth, and our baby really likes stroller rides and car rides, so I figured I should build a machine to simulate that.
I'll use this old cordless drill hooked up to a power supply as a motor.
But the slowest I can really run this at is about 250 RPM, and I want the wheels to run at maybe 8 RPM, so I need a fair bit of step down. I still have these two gears from a failed attempt at motorizing the apple grinder, but I need more reduction than that. But I also have this set of gears. It's a 1 to 12 set of gears. This might be a bit slower than what I need, but I'll leave it like this for now. Because I've already cut this drill up and removed the switch, I can just drill holes straight through the case and screw it on here. I don't like that squeak, so I'm going to oil this a bit. There we go. That fixes it. So I made the chassis for my baby machine and these wooden bearing blocks. And the way to make these is to first drill the pilot holes for the screws that hold the two halves together, then cut the two halves apart, then screw them back together, and then drill the hole. And that way that hole is nice and lined up when the block is screwed together. This is the bottom of the machine, and I had to add these spacers to mount my drill and gearing, and that way I can put that on here without having the gears sticking out the top of the machine. Now I need to make some wheels for the machine. So here's my driver's seat. Gotta mount that somehow. That was just driving awfully slow, so I need to change that gear ratio. I've just replaced these gears with these two new gears that I made, and that makes for a gear reduction that's 1.6 times less, which means my drill won't have to run quite as fast for the same speed. I've also put this beeswax salad bowl finish on the teeth, and I think that makes them run smoother. I'm really pleased with how these gears run. They're really smooth for a wooden gear train now. Another change I made is to put the front wheel at an angle because the machine is supposed to drive in circles anyways, guided by the tension of the power cord. Oops! Wrong way!
Okay, turn it up one notch. I think we need to run this faster or something. It's not working. Okay, this does not work like the car does. Oh, poor baby.
She actually prefers it off.
Uh-huh. Fail.
Come on. Oh.
See, I told you it should have gone faster.
No.
So the machine was a dismal failure at calming our baby. But I'm really pleased with how it works mechanically. The gearing works perfectly, and it just drives in circles very nicely on the cord. So I'll have to experiment with that machine a bit more later. It could have been the sound of the motor that wasn't right, or maybe it was just driving too slow.